Hi, I'm Christine Lin, a certified dental technician. I've been working in digital dentistry for 10 years, mostly focused on training dental professionals to improve their workflow. And this year, 3D printing plays a vital role in modern dentistry. With the advancement in intraoral scanners and 3D printers, you now can establish an in-house workflow. It has been proven to be more efficient and cost-effective than outsourcing. Today, I'm excited to share how we produce Thermoformed clear aligners with Phrozen Dental solution. We start by creating a digital impression of patient's teeth. With any intraoral scanner, you can quickly scan each teeth and accurately convert them into scan data. We can see the digital impression inside the CAD software. Then we will use Phrozen DS Slicer to turn this scan data into a ready-to-print file. Medit's CAD software allows you to directly send the scan data to Phrozen DS Slicer. Phrozen DS Slicer is an advanced slicing software for dental indications, where most of pre-pin can be automated, making much quicker and less guessing. To begin, we have to create a base for our aligner model. Go to the Build Base function. It will automatically rotate the model, set out feature line, and generate the base within seconds. You can also adjust it high here if you like. With the base sorted, we can move on to the resin profile settings. Each printer and resin have different resin profiles. Choosing the proper setting is crucial for having a successful and accurate print. This slicer provides pre-validated settings for all compatible resin on Phrozen Dental printer. You only need to select your printer and resin, and it will prepare a ready-to-print file with the correct setting. As you can see, the DS slicer did most of the work for us. Instead of spending hours trying to figure out things, we can have our model ready within just a few minutes. Let's go to the printing step. This is one of Phrozen Dental Sonic Series printer. With it, we can print up to 8 aligner models at a time. Make sure the building plate and resin vein are securely sealed up. Today, we use Phrozen Dental Ortho Model Resin. This material is ideal for the job, with its impressive heat resistance up to 190 degrees, and it's able to be printed at a 50 micron layer high. It's the perfect choice to print highly detailed models for creating clear aligners and orthodontic appliance. Don't forget to give a resin bottle a good shake before we use it. For importing the printing files to the printer, you can use USB or Wi-Fi. We'll use USB to import our files. Now, everything's ready. Let's print. After 55 minutes, the print is complete. Let's remove it from the building plate. Clean the excess resin with IPA or 95% alcohol. Use a compressed air gun or simply keep it in the dark for 30 minutes. To dry the model. To increase model strength and stability, we post-cure it with UV cure station for 30 minutes. 30 minutes have passed. Let me check it. Okay, it's ready for thermoforming. We use 3x4 smart scan today. This sheet will become our aligner later. Each sheet has different code. With it, we can make the machine automatically finish the setting in seconds. That's why we love the unit. Okay, let's go. put the model on its face here. Place the sheets on. Scan the code here. Okay, it got a parameter for heating. Press OK. Around a minute, the heating's done. Remove the heating element and press down. It's finished. Let's remove the extra part. We're done. Here's the clear aligner. With this workflow, you can produce 7 to 8 clear aligners at a time in less than 3 hours. You can meet your patients for the scan process in the morning and complete the printing and thermoforming in the afternoon. Would you like to improve your aligner production with 3D printing? Check the link below to see more details about all Phrozen Dental solutions.